Micha, was geht hier ab?
Bro, ich hab
Chaos hier, Mann.
Ich hab die Kontrolle über mein fucking Leben verloren. Wir haben jetzt dann gerade einen Shoot mit dem Beast, mit dem Eike. Hast du ihn auch schon gesehen?
Yes.
Und der Typ,
Alter, der ist riesig.
Der ist 3 Meter groß, der ist 4 Meter breit. Und wir haben so geile Kleider hier, aber ich sehe zu skinny aus in den Dingern. Was denkst du? Was denkst du?
Das liegt an dem Pink.
Liegt an. Nein, Bro, das Pink ist fresh. Soll ich weiß anziehen?
Weiß auch nicht, Mann.
Soll ich weiß anziehen?
Eigentlich sind alle geil, gell?
Oder Bro, einfach Stringer. Dann kann ich wenigstens ein bisschen mit meinen Schultern punkten.
Ah,
das ist so schön.
Ja.
Das ist so schön. Leute, checkt es ab. Wir haben die ganze Kollektion hier. Badehosen, Shorts, Shirts. Das kommt alles am Samstag 10.30 Uhr. Und wir müssen es auch noch shooten. Wir sind gerade ein bisschen busy. Aber anyway, das ist jetzt vorerst mal nicht das Problem. Ich glaube, ich gehe einfach in Pink. Weil dann,
ja, Micha, jetzt guck mal auf deine Uhr, Alter. Der Uber kommt,
ja. Wir müssen gehen. Fuck. Wir müssen gehen. Also wie gesagt, jetzt gibt's ein fettes Training mit Ike. Leute, macht euch ready für ein Massenmonster. Ich glaube, der Typ drückt irgendwie 180 Kilo auf der Bank, habe ich gesehen. Man, kannst du dir das vorstellen?
Krass, Mann.
Ich muss jetzt hier gerade die dreifache Dosis von Pump nehmen hier. Also ich werde heute ist der Tag, Leute, wo ihr Micha Jan jetzt zum ersten Mal out ankle seht. Egal in welcher Position, weil 2,30 Meter, das kann ich einfach nicht schlagen. Aber anyway, wir gehen jetzt ins Gym. Ja.
Oh shit.
Vielleicht doch Stringer.
Wir sind hier!
Bro, komm mal auf die Treppe hoch. Oh man, ich hab dich schon angekündigt. Ich hab schon gesagt, already said, I'm gonna be fucked today, man.
Yeah, a little late, man. The chain came off my bike, you see? Little black hands. Trying to come here. I don't live far, but you know, sometimes that happens.
Sometimes it happens.
Yeah, but we're here to train chest and biceps today. I took a day off so we can turn up with this guy, you know, so.
Oh shit.
We welcome you to Gold's Gym and to a crazy chest workout.
Bro, du musst dich umziehen, Mann.
Safe, ich muss mich umziehen.
Das geht schon.
Masse über Style. Masse über Style.
When I first get up in the morning, I eat like a big breakfast, you know, that's my biggest meal. And you know, I'm training all day, so I come to Gold's Gym first and then I go come to Muscle Beach. So I'll train like 4 or 5 hours, you know what
every
I mean?
Every day?
Almost every day, yeah.
Crazy.
And then I eat a little snack in between, not too much because I can't train if I'm too full.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
And then in the evening, I eat another big meal. So it's two big meals, but you know, protein shakes in between, like I would say I eat like between 3,000 and 4,000 calories.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. At least 4,000.
Nothing up to that 10,000.
No, bullshit.
Stuff, you know what I mean? It's
you want
too
to
much.
Look, you want to get
exactly.
You,
your digestion shouldn't take away from your muscles. You know what I mean? Yeah. If you eat too much, you just can't train. You know, yeah. Like every time you digest, you take away from the energy your body got. So let me do a warm up set.
Somewhere inside my childhood, witnessed my heart die. And even though we both came from the same places, the money in the vein made us all change places. How could it be through the misery that came to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask. But come see that you can run to me when you need. And I never leave, honestly.
People always ask me how to get real big on the height. Because you know, it's a lot harder to build big mass if you're a tall fella. So that's how what I always did. Went heavy on the weight, less reps. But I do it in phases, you know? I got 2 months of phase of this, and then maybe I do 2 months of phase where I do 10 reps, you know
yeah.
what I mean? But I definitely think you always gotta push your limit to like make your muscle grow over a different level. If you start training with 10 reps and you do it for 4 years,
yeah.
nothing might ever change, you know? So sometimes you just wanna push past that, especially to get your explosiveness, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's do
so
it.
So 3 reps, huh?
Yeah.
You can see it's a small thing to a truth. What could I do? Real homies help you get through. And coming new, he do the same thing if he could. Cause in the hood, true homies make you feel good. And after times we be acting up, call the cops, bringing a season.
What's your absolute max on the bench press without spotting?
My absolute maximum I ever did without spotting is 5 plates. All by myself, no spotter. So
5 plates each side?
Yeah.
So 5 plates.
440, 45.
How much kilo is this?
Like 220 kilos, something like that.
You know that there is a thing in the internet called the natural limit for bench pressing. That basically, if you're benching more than 200, it's not possible natural. What do you think about that?
I mean, I'm natural, so I guess I'll prove them wrong.
Right.
They also always said you can't be the biggest man on the bars, you know what I mean? Mm. But I'm flying around on the bars like I'm Superman, so don't let nobody tell you what's possible and impossible. We all got different sets of genes. We all got different, like, a different blueprint to our body. So we might be strong in one part or less strong in one part. I think there's no limit, but you know that's
your mind.
Yeah, no limit, but
your mindset's the limit, right?
Exactly.
And also, you have to see, he's fucking heavy. 120 kilos.
Yeah, 120 kilos.
120
kilos, 270 pounds, and I'm still muscling up. Like, I can do like 10, 15 muscle ups.
How old are you?
27.
27, same age. Damn.
All right, Misha.
Dang, now
I want
motivated.
You to go hard. I want you to scream if you need to. All right. I'm here, all right?
You're here.
Rep it out.
You're
rep
here for me.
I'm here for you, buddy.
Give me the reps. Here.
Yeah, as much as you can.
Four reps?
Yeah, like four reps. You got it.
Woo!
Never stop. When my mama asks me, will I change? I tell her, yeah, but it's clear I always be the same.
Oh, don't even look at me wrong when I come through the hood. There ain't nothing changed still.
Most important to push a lot of weight, don't worry about anybody. Get in your zone, scream if you have to, and let the beast out. Don't be inhibited, be uninhibited, man.
Also, you can go ahead. No limits, no regrets. Ease. Come on, all you.
One more. Yeah. I told you we're gonna pull up a nice pump today, man.
Das Maximum, was ich gedrückt habe, waren 160 Kilo für eine Rap. Das war 4 Jahre her. Ich habe es seither nie wieder probiert. Das sind jetzt 165
und
Kilo.
Und Leute, er ist vegan. Das ist ja auch das Nächste, ne? Das ist ja das Beeindruckende für mich, weißt du, man. Ja, ja. Wo ich wirklich sage, vielleicht müssen wir alle unsere Einstellungen ändern. Oder schauen, ob man da nicht wirklich mehr pflanzlich geht, mehr weg von dem Tierischen, weißt du, ich meine. Weil wir lieben ja doch halt alle unsere Tiere und die Zustände, wie die gehalten werden, sind jetzt nicht die besten.
Wow,
ich selber bin noch Fleischesser, muss ich sagen, aber ich versuche weg davon zu
geil,
kommen.
Geil, Mann.
Deshalb muss ich sagen,
much respect,
geil, dass der Misha da quasi ein Vorschreiter ist, dass ich meine ersten Schritte in die Richtung mache. Schau dir den an, also ich meine, da kann er was sagen.
I approve this message.
Ja, wie viel Fleisch hast du immer gegessen pro Tag?
Ein Haufen, Bruder, ein Haufen Chicken. Jetzt esse ich weniger Hühnchen, noch immer Fisch. Also Tuna und so weiter, aber seit einer Woche habe ich überhaupt kein Hühnchen gegessen, nur Fisch, weißt du, ich meine. Und sonst vielleicht ein Chicken am Tag, weißt du, was ich meine, ein Hühnchen am Tag. Und das ist
ein ganzes Chicken.
Ein ganzes Chicken am
ein
Tag.
Ein ganzes Chicken.
I shatter dreams like Jordan, assorted battery, your team, your squadron will be bought from app like Adam and Eve from the garden. I'm carving my initials on your forehead, so every night before bed, you see the PP shut off the forehead. We first
oh fuck, how much help? How much did you help me?
A little bit on the last one. A little bit
on the last one?
Yeah. The first one was all you, man.
The first one
definitely.
Was on me?
The first one was all you.
So I can call it a new personal record?
Hit him with 1,000 pounds of pressure per slap. Make his whole body jerk back. Watch the earth crack, hand him his purse back. I'm the first Latin rapper to baffle the soul. Master the flow, niggas be swerving. I'm black and cold like Nat King. I'll be rapping in tongues packing the ones, magnums, cannons, and gatling guns. Big pun, the one and only son of.
If it burns, you gotta keep going.
Tony Montana, you ain't promised manana in the rotten Montana. Come on, Bana, we need more farmers. Feeling marijuana, snake bite, anaconda.
Early on my birthday, I'm 20 is a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now refreshing. My physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. Recorded through life, some volley like fame created. Got rhymes, 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull cause it's pain in my brain. Vain money maintained, don't go against the grain. Simple and plain. When I was younger, this I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, they jewels, and rip their green cards. Deter the projects, flashing my quick cash. And got my first piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is rich, are doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could have struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, lose cracks, produce stacks. I cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wool fabric. Pack a formatic to crack your whole cabbage.
Yeah, I know. I know what you meant with penitentiary.
Penitentiary.
I feel raped.
I feel raped right now.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, man, we don't stop until we tear it up, man.
Tony Montana, you ain't promised manana in the rotten Montana. Come on, Bana, we need more farmers. Philip marijuana, snake bite, anaconda.
Oh, don't even look at me wrong when I come through the hood. There ain't nothing to still holler at my homies. Oh, and when I hit the block, I still will kill. And I don't want to, nigga, but I will if I got to kill. If niggas get the fucking around, if niggas get the fucking around.
I work completely on my own day. 20 is a blessing. And everything's a battle.
Look at how eckig das wird. Look at how.
Ja, es ist eckig, wie sie es auch machen.
So, a little tough now because we just went for a whole chest and biceps workout. But I just want to demonstrate you guys, for you tall fellas, how to do the muscle up. You know what I mean? I'll try to show Misha. And, you know, there's certain things to it. The first, let me demonstrate the pull-up. The pull-up is just a straight pull, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a hard thing to do for itself, just to pull your body up. But the muscle up is just a lot of technique. So what you want to do when you muscle up is you want to swing in there and swing up. You know, you get the momentum and then you come up. So you do this.
Swing in. Yeah, circle. Damn.
So that's the secret, you know? It's like you know them kipping pull-ups everybody keeps clowning on? So that's kind of like a mixture between a kipping pull-up,
yeah,
and then going up. You know what I mean?
So I basically first go like Tarzan style.
Yeah, and then you come, you go in, and your lats come up, and then you bring your legs up and bring your body out.
Okay.
Let me just try to help you first one. Come in.
So basically, jump on it.
Yeah. Go in there. Go in there and come up. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Come down.
But was that too wide?
Yeah, maybe. Come down and use the momentum, come back up. That was good, bro. It's a little easier probably if you go
a little
go,
narrow, right?
If you go narrow. But you felt it?
I felt the momentum in your
Yeah. Yeah, man. I didn't really help or not. I just told you the way.
Okay.
So you come in. Come in. And up. Yeah. There you go. Hey, Joe. Boom. Yeah, man. Okay. Move with your feet, like you just did to help. Just to learn it.
Yeah.
Like you did right now, it's cool. Boom. You know what I mean? That'll help you a lot for momentum.
Yeah.
Relax your shoulders. That's what everybody does. Did what I did too. It's a little tight in the shoulders. You gotta be really like a monkey. In your shoulders, you gotta be really loose. And this is where everything is at, your core. Come in. You pull up, boom. It's all here.
Head of the wall makes it.
Yeah, the wall makes it hard. So I'm gonna try one more time, assist him, and we got it, man. All right, listen. Come in. And up. See, I didn't even help him. I just showed him the line to go up.
Yeah.
I didn't help him at all. I just showed him the way. Ich hab dir nicht geholfen.
You basically just kept me.
Yeah, I just showed him the way how to come up there. And he got the shrimp. It's just a technique.
Yeah, it's definitely. I mean, I used to learn the front lever.
Oh yes. Yeah.
Like.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's hard here, but
it's hard. Yeah.
But it's not strength. I just retraction.
It's technique, bro.
Yeah, that's great. But it's, you know, that's a crazy thing. That's why I wanted to bring him in front of camera. Jetzt nochmal auf Deutsch vielleicht. Er ist so ein krasses Ausnahmetalent. Er ist so groß. He's so tall. Aber du machst es trotzdem. You build muscle. You make the craziest moves on Muscle Beach. Nobody does that
bigger
stuff.
Biggest man on the bars. Check it out if you haven't seen it yet. I'll do flips, handstands, all that stuff.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna link your Instagram.
Yeah.
You have YouTube as well?
Yeah, I got. Wait, yeah. Let me just put my card up. Look, I catch it.
I catch it. Ja man, ist nicht einfach hier, Calisthenics. Aber ich denke, wir sind hier auch nicht am perfekten Ort. Ich glaube, ich müsste eigentlich mal irgendwo am Strand mit dir das üben.
You gotta come to my home place, Muscle Beach. Du musst zu mir kommen, Muscle Beach, Bruder. Zu meiner Stange, meiner Bar, wo ich immer trainiere. Was ich meine, das ist ein bisschen hier kompliziert, was ich meine. Da ist die Wand hier im Weg.
Ja.
Es ist nicht optimal, nicht die optimale Stange. Aber kommst du raus, Muscle Beach, zeig dir hier. Wenn ihr Leute das sehen wollt, ich und Micha noch eine Runde, weißt du, trainieren, dann gebt Daumen nach oben und wir machen das für euch. Ja. Ne?
1000 Daumen ist fair, oder?
Ja, 1000 Daumen ist fair.
$1,000
a foot. Wenn es 999 sind, dann schneiden wir sie ab.